Well, in your right to know, a resident of the Southwood Shores Condominiums in Lake Ozark was treated after a structure fire broke out early this morning. You can see here this fire, fairly large but contained to just one of the buildings. The Lake Ozark Fire Protection District says crews battled the blaze by ground, and they also had a boat on the lake assisting. Officials say the cause of the fire has not yet been determined.